email addresses. If two people have accounts on the same computer, are connected to the same server, or on the same company network, then generally their addresses might be the first name of the person. However, the internet addresses in the cases when the sender and receiver are not on the same system need to be more elaborate. This kind of address contains the login name followed by the domain and subdomain name. This is called the fully qualified address. Once a message is assigned to an address, it can be sent to the destination via the interconnected internet system. The email handling system on the sender's computer using any email software breaks the message into manageable pieces called packets. Each packet is addressed to the final destination. These packets may follow different paths to reach the destination. At the destination, they are reassembled in the correct order by the destination email machine.